for me, motocross racing is all about relationships. Relationships with our families, our friends, and of course, the bikes. The bond between a racer and their family transcends way farther than any stick and ball unity. They live together, they travel together, they race together. It's a real family effort. Matter of fact, it's a lifestyle. Although the motocross lifestyle is more than just traveling and racing together. Racers and their families need to have fun when they're traveling away from home. It reminds them of why they got into racing in the first place. We remind people of why they got into racing. For friends and for fun. Never ceases to amaze me how good the motocross is here. Throughout the 9 straight years that we've hosted this event, we've seen amazing speed from young guns like Kyle Regal, Travis and Shane Sewell, the Durham boys, and Nico Izzy. A few outstanding racers we saw here this year included Daniel Herrlein from southeastern Ohio, Michigan's own Joey Crown, and National Cobra rider, Jack Rogers, from Brookville.
When I'm out there competing, you know, it's all goon, you know. I gotta do what I gotta do, and I go out there and I wanna win. No matter what, I'm thinking number one in my mind, and I just wanna win. I got too much heart to lose.
I'm just born a goon. That's why God put me on this gracious green earth and on this dirt bike track, to jump one dirt hill to the next while taking one foot off the peg. That's all I know. That's all I'll ever know.
Ah!
Pit bike riding is known as the backyard counterpart of motocross racing. It's an easy way to get in a quick ride without the hassle of fully gearing up and prepping your race bike. The bar banging is frequent and the action is endless at the Baja Pit Bike Championship Race. During the pit bike race, we crank up the music, we break the knob off, pumping our fists to the rhythm of the beat at the Saturday Night Fist Pump Party.
Fresh Kid Z, Fresh Kid C,
yes, sir.
Fresh Kid P, Fresh Kid T.
Oh yeah, we back.
Oh, and Zaphoon, by the way.
Yeah, Jones.
Hey yo, I once was a kid, all I had was a dream. More money, more problems, when I get it, I'ma pile it up. Now I'm dope, want the bread, we can toast. So fresh, how we flow, everybody get the style
hey,
from
yo,
us.
I once was a kid with the other little kids. Now I'm ripping up shows and the fans going wild with us.
Tell mommy I'm sorry, this life is a party. I'm never growing up.
Sunday night, the party continues with Convict Records artist Quest Cross and B. Maisie.
Man, have Honda, you know what I'm riding. Stay on your mind, cause you know I'm grinding. You know that I'm home, my money's so long. I keep it so deep, make the haters be strong.
What a rush, my brain's on incline. Show me the money, I'm on it, I got a sick grind. I'm like a new age Beastie Boys, half man, half pond. Now you see my toys, can't stop shining, it's just my nature. Don't want problems, I want my paper. Love my fans, allergic to haters. Crowd screaming, feel like I'm dreaming. Life's a bitch, but if she's drunk.
I think the whole concept of everything is amazing. Just bring everything together is what it's all about.
This is Tokyo, once a city of 6 million people.
Well, it's big and terrible. I'm saying a prayer, George. A prayer for the whole world.
This year, we saw some exceptional talent at the Action Water Sports Wake Jam. Another board sport we really enjoyed was the Otsego Club's O-Park Skate Bowl.
as well as the Taco Bell High Ollie contest. The winner won $500 for his monster ollie.
Sunshine's bright.
When we started this event, we believed in the idea that a motocross race should be more than just traveling to faraway places and putting in laps. We believed in the need for a fun and friendly atmosphere. A place where family and friends could be at home, away from home. A place where kids could be kids.
Hey,
adults can be adults.
You know what I know?
And they can still share a moment in motocross together. And that's why we created the Baja Brawl.
The bells are ringing, children playing in the park while birds are singing.
Oh, yeah!
I am laughing.
Hey, Dad.
Love you,
it's just happening.